يشبه كثيرا
بمن. One will not attain everything he wishes, but the board has some things you very well might.
Peace, friend.
Welcome, welcome.
If you can improve this,
take a look. Is that it?
Thank you.
Farewell.
Well met.
Welcome, well.
Let us see.
Here's what I've. Have a gear improvement project in mind? The tools of the trade. All right. Please come again.
I know you don't get angry often, but
Thank you.
Good to see you.
Well met.
May I see your...
Here is what's in... I have a gift with edges. I can give it a good lick for you. Is that all for now? Farewell then.
Greetings.
Be welcome here.
What have you got?
Here is what's a... A strong layer of protection. Always prudent. Make it stronger. Light, yet fit to turn most any blade. A strong layer of protection. Always prudent. Good choice. We can make it stronger. Nothing more to...
I will...
Don't be...
Come on, come on, come on. سأجر بها.
Peace, friend.
There he is, the young lion.
I have this for you.
More trinkets. Let me lighten your load. Better gear cannot hurt.
Keep well
until.
This is the place.
Not interested. Go.
My eyes aren't what they used to be.
They finally caught the topic coin faker.
They're the one flooding the school.
No. Where's my silver
help!
Pouch?
I am robbed! Call
what's your
the
coin?
Sutta, help! Please, help!
Fetch the water!
I've been robbed!
Help! Help! Guard!
Thank you.
place. Now, where is Ali?
Credit where it is due, for this man came to my aid at my darkest hour. And from what I have heard, I am not the only one. I will pay a great tribute to you in a chronicle of our exploits. But we must first write the end of it. Come.
I see you two have met.
Only briefly. But the night is young and there is much to discuss. About what you can procure for me.
Our means are limited. But rest assured, I will listen to your needs, Ali. Later. Share what you know about Al-Ghul, so that Bassem may do what he's come here to do.
Yes, yes, yes. Your affairs before mine. But just this once. Al-Ghul sends orders to the prison guards detailing where to dig around Baghdad. But it's not just prisoners he's using.
There is a promissory note for workers here. It looks like Al-Ghul arranges to purchase migrant laborers as well.
Who in Baghdad could make these sorts of arrangements without raising suspicion?
There is but one man, Mas'ud al-Ya'qub. He runs Baghdad's soap mills. Finds paying work for foreign settlers, most of them Persian.
So he forces these laborers into working his dig sites, all under the guise of providing them with a livelihood.
Beshi!
He tracked down one of Al-Ghul's dig sites, posed as a prisoner. What happened?
The search turned up nothing, but that did not stop the guards from trying to silence us. I cracked one skull and fled. I doubt the others were as lucky.
A foolish thing to do with nothing to show for it.
Not nothing. Al-Ghul will be at the Karawansarai. I overheard the guards talking.
Of course. Merchants from all over stop there to rest. If Mas'ud is buying migrant workers, it is likely the Karawansarai is where he conducts his affairs. What does he look like?
He is a large man. Favors adornments like jewels and silks from the east.
Then he will be hard to miss. It is time, Bassem.
What is your plan?
That will be for Bassem to decide.
Bassem? Alone? No. Let me gather some men
and allow for foolish spectacle. Your day to display your prowess will come. But this day belongs to Bassem. Consider it part of our agreement. Bassem?
I am ready.
Then walk with me. Come, Bassem. Keep to our path.